Oh no. God, it's a pyro. Fuck. Okay, this I already hate this game. Worst game.
But Mike, you shoot them in their weak spot for massive damage.
Mike and his mood swings with this game.
Ooh, 50% extra blade damage.
No. Fuck.
Wow. Okay, listen. I have a weapon. My shotgun has to fucking reload every single time. And it says it fires as fast as I pull the trigger.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Portal ends. Hell. Oh, I got free.
Huh?
Ah, grenade mods. No, before you ask Cadlers, none of them are bouncy.
Oh god, no. Only 9 health.
Be informed.
Maybe I should watch my health more often. Cad, heal me. Wow, that takes so long.
I know. Cad,
heal you?
This is gonna be a while. I'll just snipe people from here. Get behind me, doctor! He threw a grenade,
Wait, can I just hit it with the grenade?
What's your most powerful weapon? That didn't even work.
Damn it. No, this is like the fastest thing I could do with the SMG.
Are you over there healing?
Yes, I am.
it's doing one at a... Each bullet does one health.
Come on,
this says two for me.
Oh.
Come out and fight with the big boys.
But he's being the doctor. Thanks a lot for shooting me back to health.
Well, need to buy more SMG stuff.
Ow.
Why I'll have ammo regen one day.
Why have I got 7 health left? What happened to me? Oh. Might ask
now yell for a medic.
E doesn't work. Wikidoo.
Where are you? That was unintentional.
You know, it's okay, because... this is now known to me. I don't want to die here.
Grabby pistol, grenades. I don't really use grenades a whole lot.
Yeah, the healers are just more potent than just... the SMG for now.
Well, you can respec and go back into it later or something. I mean, it doesn't cost that much to respec. I've already done it once, and I'm planning on doing it again.
Throw it down to your feels.
Yeah. Well, I've already spent points in the healing tree so far.
I might respec into the ricochet thing, because I'm actually using the not girlfriend mode ability.
Well, of course that.
Well, I regen.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Shut up! I was about to explain it, you dick. I was gonna say.
This one looks better. See here.
I'm up here. I'm using the talent that means I regen health with a full clip. So it's not quite as bad as shooting the floor and getting easy ricochet damage.
You need to have that though. This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. A ghost amidst the combat. I wonder what's given them such confidence. Preparing to strike. Here come, bro. Go in, Bloodshots. That demonic thing will rule the goddamn day and mess with us. We're gonna make the Firehawk jump the gun on his own feces. Dude, ew. What?
I wasn't listening to the context of that conversation. All I was looking at that corpse on that head right there, and she was like, ew, gross.
Corpse is disgusting.
So these guys again.
Everyone loves spider links, right?
Spider ants. Cutlass? Cutlass?
No. They're called Cutlass. Spider links now. I'm actually looking at one of the little ones, though.
Yeah, I know.
Melee Zero is actually pretty powerful.
I told you, bro.
I knew it.
Well, it's one of those things, you know, I kind of played this class to fucking snipe, you know? Like, honestly, what do I do in every game I ever play? It's like, you know, I play Quake, I use the railgun. I played Bioshock, I use the crossbow. What the fuck do you think I want to do in this game? Oh no, I'm gonna play Melee Zero. That's exactly what I wanted to do, because that's 10 times more effective. I don't know.
You played the Spy once.
Huh? I played Spy?
Once.
What do you mean spy?
TF2.
Oh, well, that's because it had, what weapon do I equip on him? The ambassador, all the time. You know, the thing where I can long-range headshot people. Don't you remember how much fun I was having with that? Like, I was counter-sniping some sniper on the other team one game. Like, at long range, I was out-sniping him. It was fucking great. I had so much fun that day.
So why didn't you play TF2 anymore? Your eyes
deceive you. I don't really know.
What thought?
Well, because I'm playing Tribes. And I was having a lot of fun today with that, because I was playing,
Curbs. This god is annoying! I got a vengeance, and rage, and hate, and death, and beauty! It watches us from on high, and it punishes the wicked! We must pay homage! We must pay homage! We must fear the Firehawk! Respect the Firehawk! Worship the Firehawk!
Walk the Firehawk.
Don't talk over that.
I didn't talk over it. Now to my weaponry. We're all good, don't worry.
God, bees!
We're making people happy by not talking over dialogue.
That's a prostitute skill. Probably prostitutes.
Why can't I pick that up? You're good. It's on fire.
Hey Ken, what's your max health?
320.
How is it now?
320.
Still? I thought it was something about increasing max health beyond that.
Oh,
I did this.
You dick.
Well,
oh my god.
I deserve this.
Well, I'm not saving you. Fuck off. Damn it.
Lol.
These SMGs are bullet holes. I kinda like this.
I'm out of ammo myself, actually.
Well, see, unlike you, I have other gun types to use, so yeah. Hey! Sniper!
Yay! Wow. Okay, this is like the 1-2 punch. I fucking love this thing. This is like amazingly effective.
Can you elaborate?
I go up behind them, I melee them in the back, and then use my super shotgun.
No!
Have fun there, Cadlos.
Hey, when you got a circle strafe, you got a circle strafe. This is basically how you play
right Dark Souls. Ah, web in my face.
Oh, thanks, Biff. I hate these knights.
Yeah, these guys have like so much fire on them. There we go. We took care of that. Now I'm running out of ammo.
I have a really bad shotgun to complement my pistols.
I have a shooty gun.
I got a rock.
No!
Ah!
I hate these things! Stealth. Take everything! This gun sucks.
Got him. Okay. Why is melee zero so good? Oh, this is for me.
Are you asking why? You...
Like, he should not be this good. At everything.
Because you don't need to care. Just kind of like, I hate these soldiers. I hate Spider-Man.
Why?
I hate...
Why do you hate him? Do you have like a phobia or some shit?
Well, because every time I try and kill one, like I shoot it in the face, it's like, no, I'm straight around. But then I'm trying to circle strafe to get around them, so this kind of turn with
Oh,
me.
British Bing, basically.
That's not what I said, but yeah, basically.
Fuck, you guys killed them before I could melee.
Fuck, my teammates are useful.
Fuck.
Alright, sorry, there we go. Am I helping now?
Oh, there goes Cabos.
I'm okay. I'm not okay.
Did she just say cover me, bro?
Maybe.
All I heard was, don't worry, citizen, I'll save you.
I guess she's talking to her thing or whatever, and they keep jizzing on my screen. I don't like this.
I know why I hate them, because they do that now.
That's why.
Fuck pyros.
Bees!
No, fuck the pyros. I couldn't care less about bees.
You're not
out of ammo. Shit, now he's full health again. No.
Ooh, Iridium.
Help us kill the badass. Please.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, all is well.
Oh, he's dead?
Okay, raging well, torpedo.
I'm thinking because I don't have a non-pistol weapon. Oh god, it was 4 ammo per shot.
Your shotgun does?
No, this rifle.
Probably an explodey gun.
I think you forgot the part where every single assault rifle in this game is an explodey gun.
And nothing else over here.
This is a story about how Cadlos cannot get an assault rifle on his Axton.
They stopped existing back in 02.
And since every time he's played new character, he finds an assault rifle.
They're everywhere.
So we one big circle.
You just really want 2 assault rifles, huh? You can Rambo that fucking whatever.
But no, I'm using pistols on this guy.
Found a camp, guys, and it is a toilet.
No, it's story related.
Yes. Oh.
Yeah, I can tell. I can tell by the fact it's not opening.
Yep.
What I need is an ammo regen class mod. Then everything will be lovely.
You know what you need?
Crack.
Did you make that Fagaline Battlestar Galactica thing?
What? No.
Well, just the other day, like we were talking about, what if everyone in the Battlestar Galactica was Hitler from Downfall? But the twist is that if they're a Cylon, they look in a mirror and it's Fagaline.
Fracking Hitler. Wait, why would you even talk about something like that? Are you guys fucking crazy?
Maybe. Yes. Mike, I'm just counting the time until I bring up Kanawa Shoujo.
You just brought it up, so...
I know, so I just failed.
You guys are fucking nuts.
Well, yeah, because I just fought at the... I failed as a Space Marine.
Space Marines. So, how do we miss whatever we were supposed to get here? Whose fault is this? Oh, we're supposed to follow the signs, I see.
Silence! I don't blame Cadlos.
Yeah, you guys are the ones not doing this blind.
Do you want us to lead you, or do you want to experience it yourself?
Well, things like, hey Mike, I think we should go back for that thing that we missed.
We shouldn't go that way. Why? Just cut.
Spoilers.
You and your spoilers.
Besides, you know how me and Cadlos play games. We go every other way, then the right way.
You think your Firehawks got rolling, huh? You know, I don't know why I'm on the local bike bikes. Drink some like fresh smoothies. But yeah, I'm sure your bet about rolling's just fine. Of course, if rolling
no, help me.
In the first place, you wouldn't. Whoops. Almost spilled the secrets.
How'd this happen?
I got set on fire again when I was trying to come up the stairs.
And Handsome Jack was like, spoilers!
Your fucking death trap just gave me my shields back. I know you mentioned this before, but
why are
you
swearing at him over it?
Because.
Asshole.
Fuck, I'm trying to die here!
It's a robot, it doesn't have feelings, it doesn't matter.
But you're swearing it can't, he's not a robot.
I have
feelings. Ow. I'm not having anything to do with these guys, I'm going up here.
What the
don't
fuck?
Nah.
Ah. Two badasses.
Oh god, no. This is how I die.
Oh.
Oh god, wait, this gun and the ricochet? Oh shit, it's a bullet hose. What am I doing?
Actually, I'll just bring out this.
I'm on the tick. Reload it.
I'm stuck. Stuck? Ugh.
Help me! Shit.
You're fine.
You're fine. Thank you, Wiki Doo.
What's with these fucking pistols all the time? I hate pistols.
I'm a pistol guy.
You know, fine. Here, let me drop them for you.
Why you eat my pistols, bro?
Oh, that was an SMG. Whatever, you can have that too. I'm not using SMGs. But that crap. I'll take it.
I'm getting Diablo 3 flashbacks.
Okay, here. Let me give you your SMG. Or actually, this is a Grenader. Oh, no, sorry, I'm looking at my shit.
Hey, Cad, here's another bow for you.
As long as I get first dibs on shotguns and snipers, then I don't give a fuck about SMGs, pistols, assault rifles, rocket launchers.
How about you get last dibs on sniper rifles?
Why?
How about that?
No!
Melee.
Yeah, first dibs on melee weapons, obviously.
Let me explain. If we find a katana.
Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
We're resistance.
Palm de resistance?
Yeah. Oh.
Assassins never die.
How French can you sound without actually knowing any French?
I don't. Voulez parler of Poutine? Fucking.
What's this here?
Répétez. Je suis le gars.
Ben, Sanji?
Oops, no, I don't want. Fuck! I picked up a gun by accident.
Oh, I leveled up.
Did you really?
You
make me sad. Oh, that's right, because you have another character. Damn it! Did you make like a bunch of backup characters for when you inevitably crash?
No.
You probably should have done that.
That'd be fine.
How much time do you think he's gonna spend playing Borderlands?
Obviously, well, he doesn't have a job, does he?
Not yet.
Not yet.
How long have you been looking for a job for?
17 years.
7 years. 7 years is all I can spare. Okay. Kent, I think we know what we're doing for the next 10 minutes is trying to jump up here.
Well, I'm killing this pyro first, because he was looking at me funny.
Fuck pyros.
That's what I was killing him, Mike.
Get up there again.
Rocket jumping, stop it.
No, doesn't do it.
That's off my head.
Yeah.
You're short though. You need to go closer to. You need to go on this side. Actually, I can maybe jump on Wiki's head. Okay. I'm pretty sure we can't go up here. Okay, I'm already bored of this. Let's go do something else.
Healing. What a quitter over there.
That's me. What? I fucking missed. Shut up. I like how we're long ranging though.
Do your job. Wait. Oh. That iridium.
Okay, I have exactly 2,000.
2,000 what?
Money.
I don't see anything. What?
Ah, that was unpleasant though. Oh god.
You're throwing your axes from all the way over there.
Hey, remember there's snipers.
No!
There's a guy that was a Gunzerker too. He stole your ability. You're not even unique. There is a regular enemy that has your ability. How does that make you feel?
I'm okay with it.
Oh no, he's not a special sunflower like he thought he was.
No,
his world
no,
view is crushed.
I want to be a special sunflower.
This might be a good shotgun for Mike.
His freaking head!
Let me have a look. Of course, you guys know where all the fucking weapon things are.
What? I just saw this.
Yeah, so did I. I didn't know this was here. I actually generally didn't know.
Oh, I can use... No, that's like 3 ammo per shot, and it does the same amount of damage, though.
But it's explosive.
Wow.
I found a cave. Had pistols.
I don't know. Well, I don't think I should... yeah, I'll put it in this slot, and I'll try it out. Oh, obviously you guys don't want the other thing.
Hey, sell it. No, Mickey, you don't be a hero.
Yeah.
This gun sucks. I hate it.
Wait, does this have, like, travel time? Holy shit, look at this.
Yeah, it's because it's explosives.
I know, but I didn't know that. Quite you.
Travel time,
dude, like,
and not spread.
You blind or
something? Well, it's explosive. I thought it just would, like, it would hit them and go boom, you know, hit scan.
This is a tribe.
Exactly. I thought it was a spin fuser. Come on.
you know,
I think there actually is a sniper rifle that's like a spin fuser.
Is it Nomad Pyro?
Well, he's dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
Stop dropping me.
I don't want to do this. No, why'd you do that? God. What happened?
This takes a really long time to reload. I don't think I'll use it. Well, actually, I'll try my other gun, see how effective it is.
Clearly you got him.
How'd I get down here?
The explosion, I imagine.
Yeah. The shock bell exploded and I was gone.
Now what?
It's a fire pit.
Tempted to tempt fate.
Go.
Uh-oh.
Famous last words. Oh,
okay, he made it out.
Damn it.
Oh wow, we got more iridium or whatever the fuck it's called.
Iridium isn't that rare, actually. Be careful, friend.
There are bound to be traps everywhere. You've activated what? You take my own now, big flash! See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you. Okay, I've discovered a vault symbol.
Yeah.